I'll do this later then. I'm going to the league then. Oh, what? What the fuck just happened? How did I even get over here? What? What in the world?
Hi. Okay.
You're supposed to go through a cave or something to get over here. Apparently I went over the cave. That's interesting. Is you serious? Bro, if you don't just faint, bro, you don't need to get a hit in. Trying to see what's the best option. So I believe I'm doing the crater thing last, cause my man's was on 64. Is my boss teeth or whatever. With the complete change. That was on 64, and he was talking about he needs to be championship level, or championship status, basically. Which is why I thought doing the league first. Now, the director was on 61? Was it 61? So... I'm assuming Cassiopeia will be on like 62, 63-ish. I can work with that. What the heck is that? Cerulege? Oh. Sorry to disappoint. That was helpful. I don't understand why there's a strong battle right there. Yet the wild Pokemon here are weak. I guess we're gonna do the Pokemon League, cause I don't know. Well, I can fly here now. But is that not dark, bro? Okay, hold on, I'm gonna try it again. Dark to me. I must be tripped. Oh, you actually have to go in the school. Okay, that's all I need to know. I guess it's at the schoolyard. I thought it would be like outside. And it's at the same way you get to the other stuff. I don't know how to navigate in here. Ah, the schoolyard right here. Hey, Cassiopeia. It's Penny, bro. What? I know that Eevee backpack from anywhere. Alright, we're back after the computer wanted to restart on me, so anyways, here we go. Big boss of Team Star, name's Cassiopeia. No, Penny. Not bowed down before the overwhelming might of Team Star's founder. Alright, Penny. Umbreon. So it would be great if I actually had a fighting type move, but you know. It's fine. Yep. Psychic. Hello? This is not at all what I thought. Good. Jolteon. So we got Umbreon and Jolteon. Doug, do you have to have that, man? No can do, buddy. Not hitting me with that. I'm out of here. Vaporeon. So you're going with the evolutions, huh? But there's 8 of them, though. So you're leaving 2 of them out? Next work. Leafeon. The thing is, which two is she leaving out? Find out. Sylveon. So they left Glaceon and Espeon. I don't think that's the right decision. The two to leave out? I honestly wouldn't know. Each one has their own strengths. He got burnt. But that was horrific. What the act? Why do you have that? Why do you have Shadow Ball, man? Come on, dog. Hello? Alright, I'm gonna need some flinches. Fuck. Said I needed a flinch, they didn't give me it. Don't know why you have baby doll eyes, but hey, it's whatever. Yes, it is. It definitely is. Team Star has fallen. Well, the code. Bro, you can't be serious. How'd you not know that? Uh-huh. up. Bro, the school uniforms, unironically, usage of the academy equipment, reckless modification, and Jeopardous, driving a Pokemon-powered vehicles. Community service. STCs, the Star Training Centers. Okay. Okay. You got who is it? Penny. Yeah, it wasn't that hard. It was quite easy on my end.